time for our take on this. We received a set of TurboDork paints from TurboDork, thank you guys. And we put those paints to the test. And I need to say that we even used them